Just need to grab the odometer and the gas gauge and you're gone.